Yes, on here, last time we left off and we're talking to Arata. He went to talk about Sudo. He explained what happened when he met Sudo again. And we find another anomaly about the Eden Syndrome. And now we went through Eden Port, and now we're here. I don't know where we ended up, because I don't know the name of the town, but digital shift they created a little while after we got there. So now we're in the digital shift. Yeah, I think just a regular is actually fine. And I'll tell you what this. Excuse me. I kind of want to see another Digimon before I get going. I could get the video now, I'm just getting my camera, but the video will be kind of short, and I'd rather not be this short, so I'd rather just... tired. Yeah, I was saying, so I'd rather just do this on camera. Not the most exciting thing to watch, but it is what it is. Flashy Glass Punch. Akusaka? I shouldn't have stopped the digital lab. So I think I sort of some Digimon. Might as well. Kind of getting tired of this team. Just a little bit. If anything, I think I might switch out Akibunch. No, I'll keep Rosemont and Kim and Bontoliamon, but I'll switch out Kazuya Hamon? Yeah, Kazuya Hamon. And put in. What else? Hang on. Where are we going? Blackwing, Greymon, and Metagurumon. I don't want to use these two until I get a Mega Mind Sword, because they're pretty OP. Try them out already. Oh my god, one of Black Greymon's War Greymon's attacks is, oh my, it's just so crazy. So OP. Well, yeah, OP. Well, he's okay, but he doesn't compare to the rest of the Megas I have. So I guess I'll bring along. Well, actually, yeah, wait up. Oh no, I can't bring Wolf and Horse. I don't have an opinion. I guess they bring along Blackwing. Yeah, Blackwing War Greymon. That should be fun. Now I'll fix my farm real quick before I continue. Farm one I think is on my abilities and stuff. But I guess they can train as well. Get stronger. He's training. Leisure course. Oh no. I'll heal up SP real quick. Do I have anything on him? Hold up. Let me see if I have anything on where. No, wait. I do have a couple. Nigga. Hang on. Yeah, I think that's good for him. And. Let's, yeah, we're good. So if you, Dark Terror Voice, yo. Ridiculous. The damage, oh my god. You're a savage. God damn, man. Ooh. Savage. Huh. I think he's a vaccine type, if I'm not mistaken. No virus. I think previously he was a vaccine type. Savage. Whoa, just do. Why? I did just level up, so I guess we could do Black Tornado once. On Gotham 1, eh? Actually, boss punch. Yo. Savagery. It will not kill with an attack. Can attack to finish you? That was enough, actually. I could have a. Well, I can easily do. Mr. J. What? Hang on, you guys. Okay, it's not really important. Void Monitor here. God damn. Use some good ass Digimon too. Decision decisions. That's a fact. Man. Zero night. Ghetto of a video holy water. Yeah, no. What's the talk here? Not bad, Montreal Amon. Done. Nice. Yeah.
This just is
holy void dark. Void dark power, man. Sorry, that's still funny. Excuse me. I wish I had some burritos to eat. This guy, yo. He said, <"Pots." laughs> he said, I don't always have snacks, but when I do, they're delicious. Bruh. Black War Grandma level up. Oh, damn. That's the nice one. Gotta get 51-200, the Woodmont 200, and the last one that's totally gonna get to 200. There isn't too much left. Okay.